Morning. My name is Ellen Denzin. I am a film freshman. So, just got breakfast. Third English reading presentations on social issues we care about. So, I did ADHD stigmas because that's one I care about a lot. And I think it's really cool. And then, at English, I have history, which we're also doing presentations in. You could choose anything from China and do a presentation on that. So I did how beauty standards in China correlate to the type of regime / leadership. Actually super windy today, which makes it a bit chilly, but as long as you have a jacket, it's pretty nice. It's pretty. I'm a California girl, so snow is amazing. Home sweet home, Hemingway House. Well, it's a dumpster. Look at the snow. So pretty. It is nice and snowy. It's getting pretty gross out here. And I was actually going to show you guys the greenhouse. So I have a biology course in there. And it's super cool. But classes get canceled. So I guess one of the perks of the snow is sometimes classes get canceled. I think we're at low 20s. Maybe we might even be in the teens right now.